super chill guy, and his friends could agree that he's always up for a good time. Prasitha very casually mentioned that he started dating a girl, Maureen. We're very proud of you, and we welcome you to the family.
If they would marry after 2 years of their relationship, they might have a kid who's going to kindergarten by now. Like, so what they did, so I think they deserve a big round of applause to them, for Maureen and Prasitha. And of course, she's blessed with a good heart, courage, and she knows how to be very strong in hard times. That is the most special quality that we've known of her. A happy life, lots of kids, and have fun. Thank you.
Prasitha Iyer, with no doubts, I'm sure you're very proud to call her your loving wife. So the moral of this story, Aya, is whenever you see Akhi in a bad mood, just give her a pull. Moving on, her unending giggles, which we even see today, has caused her aunt some immense embarrassments.
Also, Aya, make sure that you have stocks of Gaviscon and Siddhalepa in your room all the time. A happy wife is a happy life, so keep on repeating it. Let us all raise a toast to this wonderful newly wedded couple for the rest of their lives to be the best of their life. Happy wedded life,
Aya
and Akhi. Cheers.
I see you in the night.